Hello, hello everyone, and welcome back to Kirby and the Forgotten. I'm Amare, Giacomo, and I've got a bit of a cold. Kirby, a sec. Now that the Waddle Dee cafe is open, we're looking to hire something. It's just a part-time gig. I don't suppose you're looking to start a career in Forest Service, are you, Kirby? I shouldn't be recording when I feel bad, should I? Select the right item, check each customer's food order, select the item they want, customer's happy, launch from... This doesn't seem too well. Oh no, it's lunch from... Yay! We did well! Got some coins. Yeah, I'm not gonna do those. This was a bad idea. I like Kirby a lot, but boarding with a cold is not a good idea. But it's so fun. Exploring what works. Right? Yay! Okay, 3 cans of tuna, or fish, I suppose. I think I prefer something so stolen. I don't know, it just sounds nice, you know? This isn't too bad. Hey! Ooh! Chamber blueprint. Oh my. Oh my. Yay, we got it. All right, there we go. I probably made some mistake there already. What do you want to do if there was some gifty life? Get it right the first time or something? That was pretty easy. What I meant to do. Let me go out right now. Hmm. I mean, know what I was trying to do. Yeah, that doesn't really let me do anything with the open stuff. Oh, I guess I'm just done. Oh, I need to get those over there. Okay, sounds simple enough. It doesn't seem like there's anything else up there, so... I'm missing an objective, and I think I know which one it is. Oh my. Yay, I got it. Yay! Not the hidden ones. And this is probably the end. Yep. well, we're doing it really fast. Shouldn't be. Shouldn't take too long. Oh. Now he can stuff an entire set of lockers into his mouth. This one won't watch. Wiggle, 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 and wow, he just took a whole chunk of the wall down. Just to find hidden rods you didn't know about. If your health is low, just eat a maximum tomato to fully heal yourself. They're packed with nutrients. Did this fall through the same vortex as Kirby and his friends? Or were they in the new world already? It's hard to tell, but everyone seems to enjoy them, even the least pack. I mean, fair enough. Alright. Just need to get one more. Yeah, something tells me we have enough. Is it even possible to not have enough? Like, every stage is at the very least 3, right? Alright. Going the right way this time. I'm not surprised there wasn't anything for not getting hit there. Oh well. Really just not hit them. Aww. Wish there was like a quick reset button. Is there another ability I could use? That's exactly where I'm going. I hope I feel better soon. Chimbo. I want to be able to record this more often. Alright. Here we go. One down. Be healing. I don't care about the coins. I have so much trouble not falling down. You know what? Just go. I should have gotten my ability back. Ah, there's one of the bomb people right in there, so it should be fine. Okay, note to self, use diagonals more. This is fun because I feel so well. That probably is something. That's better. Oh, I can aim them? Yes. Yes, I can. That would have been so much better. I don't get duplicate ones anyway, so... No, what? Fine. Yeah, I don't really actually care. Yay. Let's get this over with so I can hopefully get some rest and recover and stuff. Changing of seasons is not very good for me. It's Ice Kirby. Oh, sucker. Can you see your own bread? Take a chunk of ice and kick it forward. Skate and slide wherever you go, leading right over mud and magma. Also weather. Yay, that's the last one. Kind of fine. Alright. I don't even remember what the time limit was, but... I'm certain I'm not gonna hit it. Really care about the time anymore. It was kinda close though. I could probably have gotten it. Maybe next time. Photo screen or something. Doesn't really matter. The icon doesn't even change. Anyway, next time we will go defeat the next boss, hopefully. So I hope you all had fun. And I'll see you then. Bye bye!